we safe?
That is kind of weird.
Guys, we're trying to get into this abandoned house, but it's actually maybe getting a break in the weather. Okay, let's go. I think we're not completely boring. Guys should have seen it. I should have had that camera. It was blasting on us. Like, the closer we got to the house, the stronger I got. But okay, let's turn around and see if we can do this.
I don't know, there's stuff in there.
Watch here.
That's it.
So good. We'll first explore the lower level, and then we will go.
TV and stuff in there. There's a brand new TV and stuff out.
What? Let's see this.
I'm just gonna get a shot of the upstairs here.
Well,
store. I haven't gone in yet.
This one?
Yeah. I guess all that's really left is over here, and then that's it. Yeah. I think I'm just checking out that other room quickly. Let me just check that out. Whoa. Oh, shit. Oh. I'm falling first.
Two shotgun shells on
the
TV.
Two shotgun shells on
a
TV?
Let's go.
What the hell? What the hell? Vibes off that place. Mm-hmm. All right, guys, let's head out. There we go. I can breathe again properly. Creepy looking place now, ain't it? It's a creepy looking place, ain't it? There's something out the window. Alright. We are out. Keep it spooky.
Well, as soon as we walked in, I got the worst vibes ever.
I got creepy vibes just from going in the living room and the tiny room upstairs in that house, and it's just weird vibes.
Ah.
we are back at that creepy house. I don't know why I feel nervous now, too. How are you feeling?
A little bit nervous.
I'm nervous. A little cold tonight, too, guys. Guys,
okay. Be careful, this is,
This is, here.
Okay,
Right, give me your hand, just in case.
Huh?
Give me your hand, just in case.
Okay.
Walk down over here.
Okay.
Yeah. Okay, come on. Looks like, yeah, I think we can walk down over. Locked. Can't get in that one. Yeah. Alright. Let's go check out the house again here, guys. See, I'd love to have confirmation on what we're feeling. You know what I mean?
You alright?
Oh yeah, nothing like a tree to the face.
Nothing like a tree to the face, I know. Anyone in here?
Here, speak. Hello.
you're right. I haven't checked that one.
Clear? Ain't nobody in here. Just looking here.
Power's off.
Yeah, but still, that doesn't mean it's
blocked. I know. Can I tell someone that has been here?
Oh, yeah.
Jeez.
Yeah.
Question is this house haunted? See, Jen may be feeling this energy, this negative energy, not because of the house being haunted, but maybe more even for the fact that worried, you know, safety-wise, right?
All right, if I'm doing spirit box, you should maybe do it now. You think?
Yeah. Come over here, maybe.
Is there anybody here? Did I hear just me? Can you tell us your name?
Can you give us a clear name?
Are we safe?
Still.
That was very clear.
Stay here.
Who's here?
See that?
Hold on a second. Who comes here? Can you tell us why we're in danger? Can you tell us whose house we're in?
No. Is there something evil here?
No.
Should we leave?
Maybe this is the hint. Mitchell Wallace.
One.
I just saw that. Maybe that's a hint, maybe.
Should we leave?
Can you show us a sign of your presence? Okay, I'm gonna try to communicate to you without this, okay? Okay, goodbye. Okay, so what I'm gonna do? Let me try to get this thing on here. Can you give us a sign of your presence? Show yourself. Is this house haunted?
Dead carcass.
Of what?
An animal? Right there?
That's kind of creepy.
That sounds special. Okay. Oh my god.
Well.
Oh, that'd be a picture too.
Yeah.
Okay.
Okay.
If there's something that wants to show itself, now is your last chance. Can you make yourself known? Can you open up that door? Can you knock on the door? Well, not totally. I can't say that I'm totally 100% convinced that it's a haunted place necessarily, but I can say that it's creepy as hell. And I think it's just a really cool find. Look at this place, right? Gotta find out some history to it, you know? I mean, what do you guys think? You guys think this is a haunted place, or do you think it's just a lonely, forgotten home, or...
Sometimes if we do come back, we'll know if someone's been here.
Yeah. See, sure. I think a lot of the feelings of anxiousness, for me at least, I think that they're coming from people coming there, and us not wanting to run into them, you know?
Is there a spot in this area that we're looking at around here?
No, I think there's just one more, but...
Oh, here comes the snow, too.
Great. I think there was...
I didn't see any RV or anything.
Yeah.
So I think that's probably... So
we saw an RV before, but that's not there anymore. Okay.
Kinda well... Weird, a tree.
What's that? That is kind of weird.
Yeah. It's tied like a noose.
Okay, let's go.
Yep. Let's go.
What the fuck?
Oh, dang it.
Okay, guys. Well. Let us know what you guys think, okay? Let us know if you think this is haunted and all that good stuff. Leave us a comment, subscribe, share, and all that lovely loveliness. And we'll see you guys next time. Keep it spooky.